y'all doing? What is going on? Welcome back to a new week, and this week we are on Hirschfelden to start off the week. I said a week a lot there. That was a lot of weeks. We are in Hirschfelden today, and we will be seeing what we can find here. Going right now to some fields. And we're gonna go up to these fields. Just gonna work my way there. And let's see what's up here. But I will see you guys once I get up there. Okay, well, of course, I get here. It's a little bit foggy. That shouldn't, in the wind direction, it's not going in our favor. And hopefully that don't cause too many problems for us. At least I hope it don't. Who knows, it might end up causing a problem. If nothing's here, we'll move on to our next area. I do hope that there's something here, though. Yep, there it goes. Okay, I was just looking somewhere, but we're still going to go down here. Starting to rain. There's a road here laying down. Too far for me to shoot. Well, I'm gonna move on to our next area, so I will see you guys back in a little bit. Shotgun. Well, that would make things interesting now, doesn't it? Is that bird still up there? Actually, you know what I want to do? Do I have the red deer corn? If it's 8, okay. I'm gonna shoot her with my bow. I want to see if she'll come in. Come on. Apparently it works on cats too, I guess. You know what? Don't know where I hit her at, but I know I hit her. So let's go track her. Okay, so I was not able to find that roe deer. Her tracks just, like, disappeared. Well, her tracks kept going, but the blood disappeared. And it never went down from 75 to 100. So I did not hit her well at all.
But we're in another spot now. If I do see another roe deer that I'm gonna shoot, I'm just gonna shoot it with
the rifle that I use most often. Just so that it will go down. Let's see if we can find anything up here. Get up to this rock just to see. It's the the game gonna give me anything? It's a mating call phone. See if we'll come in. Or at least come out of the bushes there. It's got a buzzer. Which I could shoot it. And everything else in this area would be gone. How's there nothing else out here? There's gotta be something else. See, I know that road here is probably gone. I'm just gonna keep moving around to see if I see anything. Do not see no road here. So I think we're gonna go for that pheasant. Just so we have something. I'm still looking just to see if there's anything like hiding on the hillside somewhere. I haven't heard the pheasants do their little calls, so I'm guessing they're still over here. I just didn't think there was gonna be this many, like, road here that we found. Normally, I'm always having trouble finding a road deer. Gonna take that one. Take that over the. If he could raise his. Why is he so much? Really? Switch, switch, switch. One, wrong one. Switch again. Nope, switch again. Switch before he takes off again. Yep, he's taking off. Where'd it go? Around us. Here's a pheasant. I think we can shoot them. So we'll do something that's not overkill. Well, it's still overkill, but not as bad as what it was. The other one was. There we go. Let's reload. Let's see what we got on her. Oh, there's another one. There's another one. That's the male. I'll keep arrows with me. Yeah, I do. I was right in front of it. Okay. Well, let's go get the this over here. Is that male's gone? Oh, maybe. There, where are you going? Oh, where are you going? Where are you gonna land at, mister? Oh well. So let's get this one, and we will call it a video. Or we'll call it for this video. There we go. And we probably destroyed it. Did they update the models for that one too? Okay guys, I want to say thank you so much for watching, and as always, please remember, subscribe, hit that bell icon, and I will see you all Wednesday.